Welcome, welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Kronos, and today I want to talk about the difficulty adjustment algorithm between Bitcoin and Bitcoin Cash. As you may recall, back on August 1st, 2017, Bitcoin Cash was born through a blockchain fork between Bitcoin and Bitcoin Cash, and they both have the same goal to mine about one block every 10 minutes. One of those two blockchains is always going to be a little bit more profitable to mine than the other, and so miners are incentivized to pile onto that blockchain. This chart, profitability over time, you can see Bitcoin Cash becoming much too profitable and getting blocks way, way, way too fast, and then you could see difficulty adjusting and it becoming way too difficult to mine and all the miners switching back to Bitcoin. This is bad for both blockchains, so we're seeing a new proposal coming forward to fix Bitcoin Cash to make the Bitcoin ecosystem safer all around. So this is a great thing for Bitcoin Cash. We're going to see more consistent block times. It's also a great thing for Bitcoin because that means that miners won't be switching back and forth between the two chains so abruptly, which means a smoother difficulty curve for Bitcoin as well. So this is a great thing for both ecosystems, and I'm looking forward to seeing it in the marketplace.